Alright everyone, I'm here with the Hoover React Powered Reach Premiere. My carpet is extremely dirty, there's tons of nasty pet hair everywhere. I brushed the kitty, and the hair kind of got everywhere, and I wanted to save it. I would vacuum it up normally, but I wanted to keep the hair here to test the React. There's a lot of mess today, there's particles and bits of stuff everywhere. It's messy in front of the rabbit cage. There's some popcorn down here that's been stepped on and batted into the carpet. There's pet food over here. There's a piece of something that's been smeared onto the floor right there. Excuse me. My house is extremely messy and extremely dirty. So we're gonna see how well the Hoover React Powered Reach Premiere works on these floors. It's gonna be kind of hard to use the other tool because I only have two hands and I don't have a third hand. Because it's gonna be kind of hard to use that and show that hard floor tool because of the, I have to hold my camera. But let's start. In one pass, the Hoover picked up all of that dirt. Let's go right here. There's some more mess down here. Look at that. There's more nastiness. Pulling in dirt before it even gets to it. This is incredible. I've stuck to the floor. Go over here. Pulling dirt from both sides. This piece off. There we go, got it. Thank you. wet, so we can't vacuum there because now there's wet stuff. Let's see how long it takes to register carpet. About a second or so. Incredible carpet lines. So in one pass, this Hoover has picked up absolutely all of that pet hair. There is no pet hair left in this carpet. You can see all the pet hair that's all over the carpet. If I take my hand, there's pet hair. Take my hand on this carpet, and there's just pet hair everywhere. But where the Hoover went, it picked up all of that pet hair. That's incredible. Let's turn the machine on and keep going. Back to the hard floor. Now it says hard floor. More pet hair right here. You have to go onto it, pick it up. Excellent job, even on big particles of dirt. You can see there's another piece of popcorn. I'm gonna push that out. It's gonna be too hard to get to. We're just about out of cord where we are. Thank you. more cleaning. Let's see if this machine can be used as a canister vacuum. So I'm going to click the powered reach button. And we're going to release the wand. Alright, so we can test out the hard fork tool. So I'm just going to grab. I need to find something to put on the floor. 1 second. Alright, everyone. So I made a mess right here, and we're going to see how well the React does on this dirt. So all we're going to do is we're going to turn the machine on. We're going to have the hard fork tool. Look at that power. That was absolutely incredible. You have seen that power. Alright, so as you saw, that tool was incredibly high performance. That machine picked up everything, and it even got some debris stuck to the pad. And this probably is washable. But overall, there's all the mess we picked up. The filter is absolutely spotless. There's not a speck of dirt. Let's check. No dirt on the cyclones. So yeah, this is a sealed machine. It has a sealed allergen system. So that is an incredible amount of power. That is incredible. This is an awesome Hoover. Look at all that stuff stuck to the pad. This will make cleaning my hard floors so much easier. But I hope you enjoyed. Next is gonna be a stair test. So stay tuned.